Hi guys, welcome from Bahama. We are in Scatlan Key, one of the islands in Bahama. This is our fifth day, it's Thursday, and we're staying at the friend's house on this beautiful island. We've been doing all sorts of things, deep fishing, snorkeling, kayaking, paddling, visiting different islands. It's like, oh my gosh, we don't get bored. This is like the first day we wanted to just chill. I brought a bunch of books and I don't have time to read those. It's just like, we always do something. So many things to see. Even you think you are on a small island, but it's a lot of stuff to see. You see the beautiful beaches, ocean, nice houses. So we decided to take you around today, around the island, so you can see how people live here, how the life is on this island. So come with us on the ride. So this is the house we are staying in. Another house which survived the hurricane this year. Generator is on because this island still doesn't have electricity. It's been a year and they don't have electricity. You can imagine living in this hot weather and no air conditioning. Some people lost their houses. Okay, we're going on the right around. We don't know if we have enough gas, hopefully we do. So in Bahamas you drive on the other side of the island, of this road. We are right by the marina, where we keep our boat. Okay, so there's a little strip for the airplanes to land. A lot of people have private airplanes, little jets, small jets, I mean. This house was a beautiful house. It's unfortunately very damaged, only a part of it survived. But this house is on the beautiful ocean side. Beautiful beaches. Beautiful view. But because it's on this side, the ocean side, it's just much more humid here. There's no breeze and a lot of bugs.
you want.
So we arrived at the entrance to the marine. As you can see, this house from the other side is gone. Okay, so we are in the place. What?
I hit myself.
Where there was a house at some point. As you can see, there is toilet left, some shower, but the rest is gone with the waves. Look at this beautiful view they had. So sad. And this is probably whoever survived the hurricane. And now sweet. Yeah, it was a beautiful blue house probably. The only thing that's left is a toilet, part of the kitchen and the table. I'm surprised this table survived. They burned the garbage. Yes. They burned the garbage.
Oh, wow. That is a thunder. A lot of plastic are burning.
Okay, another house with the beautiful view, the ocean. Which existed at some point. But everything is gone. Besides, again, table is here. Toilet. And the kitchen island. What is the conclusion? If the hurricane come, you hold down to your toilet, hide under the dining room table, or go under kitchen island.
Yes.
And you'll be okay. Have a shot. Grand Marnier liqueur. Drink. What are we doing?
Oh, 1827. This is the good shit. Ooh. Really, really expensive.
So that's it. It took us around maybe 10 minutes, 15 minutes to go around the whole island. Not a big island, very small. Most of the houses that you saw are owned by American people for summer houses. Not a lot of local people live on this island. Mostly like a couple workers, and there is this lady who owns this construction company, takes care of this island kind of. So there is no store here or anything. You have to take a ferry to the main island, Marshalls. Ferry comes twice a day. And we still don't have electricity in this house. It's been a year since last year hurricane. No electricity for a year. I don't know if you can imagine being in this hot weather without electricity. Oh, it's brutal, I'm telling you. And so we use generator for our electricity here. It costs us around $120 per day for the gas, for the generator. On average, like if nobody's here, monthly it costs around $1,000 to supply electricity to this house, just for basic things like a little air conditioning and all that stuff needs to be and in the house. It's $1,000 a month. Not a very cheap summer house, I would say. Yeah, but beautiful place. Okay, I think this is it. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.